out this bike.
Hey, it's Randy. And what we have here today is my aluminum knockoff of a Schwinn straight bar frame. And I've done a video on this bike before, but quite a bit's changed since then. So let's have another look. So like I said, this is an aluminum frame in the style of an old Schwinn straight bar that I bought many years ago off of eBay. It came to me in a brown primer. Since then, I painted over it with a red primer and then gave it the blue. So I gave it a sloppy distressed look. I sanded the blue down to the primer and then splattered some white paint all over it. The fork on there is a chromoly fork, I believe. One interesting thing about that is the original stem that I used in the first build was too small for the steer tube. So I inserted another piece of tubing inside the steer tube and plug welded it in so the stem would fit. It's a 26-inch wheel bike. I built this wheel set up many years ago. They're steel, I had them powder coated. And the rear wheel's a coaster brake, an old Bendix coaster brake. The front's this somewhat high flange hub and some no-name cantilever brakes. Yeah, I know, the brake on the painted rim, but I mostly use the coaster brake. This is just kind of a backup. Avid brake levers, Ori grips, cable housing. This is a handset cord from an old payphone. The handlebars, I'm not sure what they are. They're aluminum, and I extended them just a little bit with some extra tubing and JB weld. Stem, I believe that's off a newer cruiser bike. I'm out for coffee this morning and got my coffee kit with me. I put in a bottom bracket adapter so I could run a three-piece crank set. I'm not sure where the crank set come from. Just these flat plastic pedals. Got a kickstand. Got a Brooks C17 saddle. Got an old Wichita license plate there from 1974. Got a Raleigh nut there capping off the C-clamp bolt.